Total War Attila. So this is a 2v2 siege, so finally something that isn't a 1v1, in which we are defending the city of Isledon, which is up in Scotland. It's the Caledonian city. So, since it's Caledonians, obviously I'm going to be playing as the Caledonians. And I'm here defending alongside a Pictish ally. And if you know me, you know there's nothing I love more than killing a few Romans in the sake of Celtic honour. So, fighting two Western Roman Empire enemies. Just for arm comps real quick, and it's worth noting before I jump into my allies, that these guys, they did a little dirty trick. The Roman player here had initially moved up all the stuff there, so... and then moved it just before I clicked ready up. So in the minute that counted down, my ally was trying to rearrange to counteract this, but left a few things behind. But yeah, I just wanted to make note of that. So yeah, first things first, my army. I'm gonna try and do this quickly, but 4 units of Highland archers, 2 on the wall there, 1 behind the fence in there, and 1 up here. Since just there, a unit of Celtic Onager, I'm bringing one of them. Bringing a total of 4 Catarim Brigades, so good heavy spear unit, very strong at holding a position. 1 just holding the way up here, 2 holding the gate there, and 1 in reserve also up in the town centre. Next up I got 2 units of, I have 3 units of Celtic Warriors. 2 holding the gate, 1 up in reserve. I have 2 units total of Celtic skirmishers, 1 up on a barricade here, and 1 making a kill zone on the ramp up here, there. I have a unit of Scaffers teachers ready to set an ambush. Really strong, solid berserker unit. Can hide in any terrain, absolutely amazing unit. Then I thought, you know, it's a siege battle, so you got our Celtic citizens and so, I've got 2 units of Celtic Band. So, you know, pretty crap, just like levy swordsmen basically. And finally, 2 units of Mamea Cavalry. And of course, my general is Celtic Nobles. For my ally, he is bringing... like I say, this is all over the place, I can't remember the exact numbers, but... I think it's 4 units total, yep, of Celtic spearmen. So, you know, pretty run-of-the-mill spears, nothing too special, yeah, actually they're relatively crap for a tier 2 infantry. But yeah, so he's got 4 units of them, they're going to be his main spearmen. He has, I believe, the 2 units of Pictish Berserkers you see there. Has another Axe unit here, I think, yep, Celtic Axe Warriors, I believe he has. Second unit of them somewhere, maybe not, it might just have 1 unit of Axe Warriors. Where are we? He's got some Pictish Swordsmen. Looks like just the 1 unit of Pictish Swordsmen. He's got some Black Blades there, so you know, again, the Pictish Elite Berserker unit. Nice and eerie. I don't know if they have the same trait that Scaffers teachers have, that can hide anywhere. Speaking of Scaffers teachers, he also has a unit of them hiding somewhere. Ah, yeah, there. I think the Black Blades are slightly better. But yeah. He's got 2 units of Celtic Onagers currently facing the wrong way. He's going to turn them around. 4 units total of Celtic bows, so you know, pretty standard archers, not as good as my Highland archers. You know, they'll do the job. And yeah, 1 unit of Mamea Cavalry and his general, followers of Morrigan. For the Roman enemy over here, so I'm going to jump it into slow-mo now. Got Cornuti Signores, 2 units there. I believe that's total 2 units of Cornuti Signores. Elite Palatina, lots of Elite Palatina. Looks like 6 units, 5 units. 4 units of Elite Ballistarii, 2 units of Cataphractarii, with Generals in Magister Militum, and 2 units of Onagers and the Herculani Signores. The other Roman player has been in pretty much the same comp. 2 units of Onagers, different cavalry though, he's brought Scorlite Gentiles, 2 units of them, with General of Comes instead of Magister Militum, which is what the other player had. Elite Signores, 4 units of Elite Ballistarii, Elite Palatina, Herculani. Oh, yeah, he's got some normal Palatina and some Herculani Signores.
Our ally
as well.
Is under attack from the enemy!
Elite Palatina. So, yeah, that's pretty much that. So, I'm going to run this into fast forward. Well, not fast forward, but you know. So, yeah. So, over here, the person on my side who chose a really awkward place to attack, you know, there's no, you know, that's really easy area to hold, but I think they wanted it just for the shortest route up to the town centre. But because of my Cataran Spears, who, if you know me and you've seen my video of the Defence of Lincoln, you'll know that I really, that Cataran Spearmen are so good and I love them. So yeah, they're gonna hold that gate for quite some time and do a nice job. Yeah, he's going to push his archers up, he's got his onagers firing over there. So I've got my 2 units firing both there. I'm actually going to pull them back because his onagers were just firing on the gatehouse and I didn't want any of them to die. But yeah, my unit there, up on the hill, behind the fencing, is opening fire, getting some damage. I've got my onagers firing, the bastion onager is also doing some work. But yeah. So one unit of those archers is firing, the other they're all in shield wall, so they're gonna survive that. As for this side, not the same kind of play style, much more aggressive, already pushing for the towers and the ladders, you know, trying to get into the city and cause chaos. But then, you know, it done the dick move, moving at the last second, so kind of expected. But, you know, my ally's been able to get his archers into position, turn his catapults around, get them firing, or onagers even. Well, he's accidentally left a couple of archers, he was kind of in a state of confusion. Yeah, confusion. So yeah, this is where the fight's really going to be for now. We'll knock it into normal. So yeah, he's taken out a ladder, he's going up more, he's sending up his Pictish Berserkers, ready to intercept. These elite Palatine as they get that ladder up. Because, you know, 87%, but it's at the wall, so. Yeah. As you can see here, he's been. Like I say, this guy has been much more careful in this attack. Using his crossbows to try and get some early skirmish off. So I'm currently just trying to figure out what to do with my archers. I don't really want them wasting all their ammo here. But yeah, over here, the first breaches are being made by those elite Palatine. Oh yeah, his onager's got a lucky hit on one of the gate towers over there. Guys are getting in pretty much uncontested. So whilst these elite Palatine are stuck in a battle against these berserkers who are losing decisively, that's not good. Well, that said, they're losing, so you know, Attila, please come on. So yeah, he's gonna flank in, he's gonna take out these berserkers. So he's gonna push the ground pretty much instantly. And I'm right. Oh yeah, that was over here. Yeah, he used the battering ram to bring down this gate. Over here. Oh yeah, this gate's already gone. Catapult on again, took it out. Yeah, I've finally decided to put my archers back on the walls and they're gonna fire on his crossbows. His crossbows are gonna retreat. So I'm actually gonna sally forth, thinking I've got an opportunity here to try and bring his archers up down and force him to like push up. So yeah, my cavalry's charging out. He's So it gives unit of cav is Scholar Gentiles. Then they're gonna push in. I'm gonna see this. Yep. So my guys are gonna pull back. And now I'm thinking maybe I can force a fight with archer support, but no.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
That, you know, I was walking into a death trap there, so he pulled his cavalry out, not his archers. So I'm gonna try and tempt him with my cav, but it's not gonna work. And he's just gonna start shooting him. So they're gonna pull back, go inside the town again. But yeah, over here he's pretty much taken this section of the city. And I realise that you called it a town and then called it a city, but he's taken some casualties, more than a few. Celtic bows are putting in some good work. And the berserkers did a fair job as well. They set his spears up there, but you know, they're only Celtic spearmen, they're nothing special, unlike mine. So, you know, we're not going to be able to hold unless they get some serious support. Here, right now, he's just trying to get rid of these towers. Back over here again, much slower on this side. I'm going to pull these guys off the wall because they're nearly out of ammo, put those archers back. So, you know, again, I'm just trying to skirmish at this point. Oh yeah, he's got his catapults also firing over here, and they've been doing a lot of work. That's good out there, yeah. Yeah, it's just a sea of white from these elite Palatina now. I'm gonna push his crossbows in as well, it's Palastaria. They look like they did a drive-by shooting there. Yeah, he's making a mistake in mustering his army up over here, but they've just been taking arrow fire from the archers. Now he's going to try and push everything in, but you know, this guy's taken quite a few casualties. Yeah, I think he tried to charge him with his cav, but pulled him out pretty quickly. Yeah, but the Sonogas are pretty much done for ammo now. Mine were done a long time ago. Again, still just playing with me. His crossbowmen here. I think his main aim was to try and make me waste my ammo, which, you know, if that was what we were doing, then he succeeded in doing it. So I'm using a lot of arrows for not much reward here. But, yeah, if it keeps him back. Now it's just a hope that, you know, victory can be made on this side, you know, or I can pull some forces out if nothing's going on here. So I am actually going to in a minute send my cavalry round to try and get some support. If I'm right, he's also sent, yeah. So he sent in his scaff as teachers, although sadly they went in ahead of the spears, so they kind of just got surrounded and they're not going to do too much, but yeah, they're all dead. Which is a shame, because as you'll see later, my scaff as teachers really showed the potential for the unit. His just got wrecked. You know, like any good unit, they still need support, which they didn't really give proper spearmen health back. Yeah, now the Romans on this side are just trying to push over these weak spear units. So my ally's gonna realise his army's about to break and pull all his archers out of there. Back over this side, again, not much going on. He's actually bringing in his catapult crews, you know, his artillery crews, and what they're actually gonna do, just in case I miss him, is they're gonna start using their flaming torches and try and bring down this arrow tower. Jump back over here. Yeah, I'm currently moving my cav and I'm deciding whether or not to charge it. As you can see, I've just given the attack order, so they're going to charge it. I'm just trying to get, you know, a bit of damage off. As you can see, I'm immediately pulling back. You know, because they just can't get anywhere. So they're just gonna get themselves killed if they try and fight that. So yeah, I'm gonna just speed it up a bit. But yeah, so he's got his Pictish swordsman in. Now that the numbers have dropped, these guys can't, my calf can't get in, so they're gonna get a nice charge there. Fireball flying past the camera. So yeah, my car, we're gonna just try and cycle charge here. Because, you know, it, all of those units are very depleted. Yeah, here we go. So we've got those guys up there. They're taking arrow fire from my guys up on the hill, but, you know, they're not getting hit that much. So I wasn't really paying attention, and I thought they were going to charge in. When I noticed what they were doing, you know, I realised, you know, I've got to send these guys out. So I was taking a unit of my Cataract Brigade, which I had two at the gate. They're going to charge in, they're going to get rid of them, scare them off. Before that watchtower goes, because that watchtower is essential to my plan. They're holding them. Which is to create a kill zone here with my Cataract Brigade holding his army in place, whilst the watchtower and these archers bring death upon them. So yeah, I send these guys out and now he's pushing forward to the swordsman. So it's Herculanus and Yoris and it's Palutena. But I managed to rout these guys. But they didn't rally, but you know, we're not. The arrow tower can deal with them now. But it's on only 57% fire damage, but yeah. So I'll put my Cataract Brigade back in and they're gonna reform the shield wall. I'm pushing my Highland archers back onto the wall because I pulled them off because I didn't want to waste arrows. Yeah, so I've got my cavalry back here. Is that a Pictish sword? Yeah.
The enemy is at the walls!
So yeah, he's just trying to, like, skirmish with these guys at the moment. Yeah, his swordsmen are dead. Yeah.
A unit has fired all of its ammunition!
Rain of arrows. Now my archers are starting to really run low on arrows. Ammo. Yeah, here we go, my cav is gonna charge and that's gonna really bring the hammer home on this guy, you know, this Roman player. Glorious victory on this side. Although some of my cavalry are quite special and decided not to go through the gate but up onto the roof. Yeah, these guys are just, although they're spears, they're wavering, they're winded, you know, they don't stand a chance against my Mayor Cav. So yeah, what this guy had left, you know, his Cav and his archers, he's actually retreating and he's going to pull around to this side and try and team up with his ally. As for over here, as you can see, he has pushed him. So he's trying to take on my Catlins who are holding him back quite nicely. That was a Roman or a Celt, so I'm keeping busy, but it makes sense for the Celt to contain it because that's the only plan there, keeping them in place. Fire arrows coming in, although they are starting to run low as well, sadly. He's pushing up his crossbows, but yeah, they're not going to be able to get the best angle. So yeah, these guys are all out of ammo now. They're out of ammo, and they're out of ammo, so those are my only archers with ammo now. Which is a bit of a shame, but so yeah, the first line has been broken, so it's pretty much gone at this point. I still got the second unit of Cataract Brigade, so I can hold quite nicely.
Our men have given up and are running for their lives! The enemy has discovered our hidden troops!
And somehow he now managed to see my scattered teachers who were hiding. But yeah, I'm not gonna really bother about that. So yeah, now there's every Cataract Brigade fighting, the others have rallied, but they've rallied, but you know, they don't have the numbers anymore to be effective. Yeah, effective. He's actually been clever here and not sent in all his infantry at once. Meaning I can't risk a chain up. Oh yeah. My ally then said, you know, he was going to send some reinforcements. reinforcements to help these spears? And I basically said, no. Reason being is I just have like shield wall breaking, just let the archers do their job. These guys can hold, that's their job. They're just gonna hold. If he pushed his axe warriors in, I was scared they were gonna break the formation and let the Romans just break through. And I was sending everything to him. And now he actually is just gonna break straight through. His guys have broken through and now said right, go for it, go wild, charge. So that's exactly what they're doing. So now his axemen are going to try and do the job with my spears. But these archers are now out of arrows, so out of ammo. Yeah, it's just the watchtower, but you know, he's got the numbers, so he's capturing the gate, which means that watchtower will crumble as soon as it's captured. So yeah, I've pushed in my Celtic warriors as well now. Yeah, I'm gonna know this. You know, that much time is pretty much taken. You know, so I'm not gonna have that arrow fought anymore. So I'm actually gonna pull these guys back. Yeah, there we go. My thinking here was, can I create a trap? So if these guys try and go around, then I can charge for my swordsman in. My warriors up, you know, and get them in the back. Or if he tries to go after my warriors, there's my skirmishers up on this barricade ready to bring hell on. Okay, he's actually going to see the skirmishers and pull back here. He doesn't want to take damage from that.
Our men have rallied!
Yeah, I'm trying to tempt him in here. Going to send a couple of units in, whilst quietly keeping some back just to make sure these can't intercept, you know, get behind. See, I'm just charging in my archers, they're all out of ammo now. Arrows, and just trying to hold them in place. Because I'm pretty sure yeah, my cavalry is currently over here, I need to bring them back. But yeah, it's just kind of stalling for time over here. He sent his some men in, so I countercharged. And he sent some cav as well, but my guys, they're not going to be able to hold, and I think there's actually friendly fire coming from these guys, which is a bit irritating, but it's to be expected. They're gonna
rally.
Yeah, they're shaken, they're gonna start waving any minute now. I'm gonna just skip forward a bit here. Yeah, wavering. Although, he's got a unit of elite quality in order of getting caught out because there's none of my men shielding them from these javelins. So my skirmishers gonna get some good kills.
One of our units can no longer, our men have given up and are running for their lives.
There's a good few dead Romans here, so you know, always a good sign. Nothing beats killing Romans. So yeah, now these guys are out of ammo and my warriors are all dead. He's just gonna push in here, try and bring down this barricade. Because they can't really hold it. Got his crossbows firing on him as well. Although they have done their job now, so they're useless, so let them soak up the damage. That's fine by me. But yeah, so my allies got some archers up in position on the wall here, so they're also firing. So, you know, they've got a big kill zone here whilst they deal with this barricade.
Breaking down one of our barricades!
Yeah, we're gonna start moving. And as you can see, they have taken some cav from there, gonna try and flank around the back. So, you know, sadly, all I've got here is my Celtic flank, but my allies moved in his black blades to help out here. So really, you know, the Celtic band are going to make up the numbers. Active meat shields while the Black Blades, you know, do the job, and they're just going to support the Black Blades, basically. But I've seen this cavalry going around, so I'll take a unit of my Celtic band, and they're going to try and stall the cavalry. I know that they don't have a chance of actually winning, but they're just there to kind of stop the cavalry from the cannon and go straight away. So, as you can see, my guys in the Black Blades have come in now, so they're engaging. I'm actually going to pull the bear and the scabbard teachers back further as they start moving up. Chasing the enemy cav, although I haven't been paying attention, so I hadn't realised I could have just pulled them back and cut them off. So my micro wasn't there at the moment, so now they're just going to run around. Although, for some reason, they did stop. But yeah, so I've given the attack order to go after these guys, Cataphractarii. So, they're apparently getting confused with the pathfinder. There we go. Black Blades are all pretty much dead now, but you know, put in the work, they did their job. Still, obviously, a shame to see them go, but we got them. So, yeah, I've got my cav radius trying to chase this guy. Well, I have seen the Skulli Gentiles coming in, so I'm going to take one unit and pull them back in time to go after them. Now, all of these. Medium, except you know, my melee has a shot. So, and I know that Monmei are a lot better than people generally expect. So I know they're going to be able to hold. As you can see here, they're winning. Yeah, they've completely destroyed this unit of Skulli Gentiles. They're ready to break, but they're apparently winning there. But so are mine. But yeah. I think the numbers speak for themselves. 28-8. Although bear in mind they had taken some casualties, but yeah, some were expected to be taken hard. These guys actually apparently winning decisively against the two units of Cataphracts. That was a good sign, but yeah, these guys are now coming in to support. Yeah, no more cavalry. Really good unit. Maybe it's because this is a DLC faction, but who knows? Only DLC I have for this game. Because, you know, I had to get Celts. After all, I have a Celtic game. Yeah, my captain there, mid without in one unit kind of rats, and he's actually just going to have the others retreat. He's going to try and keep them alive. Over here, slow progress. You know, he hasn't really committed anything else at this point. He was too busy microing the cav. You know, keeping an eye on what the cavalry were doing. But yeah.
Enemy units. units have rallied and returned to the battle.
So those cataphracts have rallied, so I'm going to bring a unit out to go after them. So I'm going to put them both to go after them because they're pretty much out and away now. Wade's actually going to call them back, but I'll find him. They're going to end up running straight into a siege tower. Unit AI just getting confused because, you know, the Warscape engine. Yeah. They're eventually going to engage, but those guys are broken, they're out, and they're on. They can't fly now. And these guys are just going to get mixed up as well. So now their cavalry once again winning the day. Up here again, you know, slow progress. Most of his crossbows are now out of ammo, but then there's the other Roman player that's got some spares who've got ammo. And all his melee units, those sorts of spearmen, they all have their javelins as well. Yeah, this cataphract is holding on, but yeah, they're not going to be able to win this. I think his hope was just to get them to get as many kills as possible, but not going to be many. Yeah, they're going to rout. They're gone. Any minute, yeah, they'll go. Complete rout. They can't rally. They won't rally now. They're shattered. So yeah, now back over here, the Romans are pushing up. They're going to focus their entire attention now on this one ramp, which is exactly what we both, what me and my ally wanted. So see, we've turned this into a kill zone. He's actually going to pull his Celtic spearmen out. And as I said, look, don't bother, we can hold them back. So yeah, he's pulling them back. Let my Cataran brigade do the job. Hold them here. Let my javelins do the work. And also his archers. So yeah. This first unit is Conuti Signores, which are a pretty decent unit. You know, they're going to rout before they can even get in. Yeah, he's stopped his boom there, but he's going to pull them back again. So, you know, just let them go after my Catarans, they'll hold for much longer. Okay, yeah, I know these guys are going right up against the walls, so I'm going to move them quickly. Just try and get some better hits in over here. So the Catarans are going to hold them close. Random stray arrow hitting the general, none of them are dead. So yeah, got him pinned in place here, and the Catarans brigade apparently winning decisively. But you know, it's a loot Palatino. They've been out, they've never mind. But he's still got some elite Palatino, and the other unit there is just crossbows. Star AI, so yeah. I think at this moment, you know, they just called GG because, you know,
our men return to the fight.
All they really have left at this point is crossbowmen. Oh yeah. One of the Roman players sent the general in to deal with my cav. I thought I would be able to win, but no, they ended up losing. Yeah, I'm trying to pull them back, but it's not quite going to work. I was hoping to get them.
Enemy units have returned to the battle!
So yeah, kill zone really paying off.
Our men are breaking
off! Scapus Teacher, so I pulled back, I've now sent them in. The Pathfinding Guns are from the left and around the gate, so it's just cool. They're not really properly in it. Give them the order again to go. Yeah, the archers bringing them with her. That's going to be out of ammo now, but oh well. There we go. Gap is still just going in. Like I said, told you how good these guys can be in these properly. All up against, you know, Conuti Signores. These Magister Militum, and they're going after my Catarines, and they're actually looking to win that, so the followers of Morrigan, my allies generally, being sent in, and that's going to win there. Yeah. Only 6 casualties, and they're really pushing there. He tried to push his general through, since they're mounted, but yeah. Oh yeah, I did a little trick here to try and really like, funnel them down in case my Catarine brigade broke. Take them on with not moved them like that. Just kind of funnel the enemy and kind of break formations. My scaffolds have gone berserk now, so they're just gonna be doing it for them. Yeah, it's gonna cause everyone there to rout, all the Romans are out on that side. The only thing really left is that Magister Militum, the general's unit. So I've got no control over these. They're just going to charge out, they're just going to pump down anything in their path. Chasing off these crossbowmen, they're trying to kill. Routed now as well. Pyrrhic victory, but victory nonetheless. Scotland has hold. Scotland has hold words. Yeah, just gonna quickly go over some kills. So, we'll start off with mine. The general didn't really see any action, but you know, I kept him back. Two of my units, Catarine Brigade, one of them unit. This one that I'm currently hovering, I think there's one hold. Yeah, they were the one holding the gate where they engaged the enemy general. You know, and that was the only fight they had. Those guys are the ones that were holding at the other side of the inner, like, town centre area. Those were the two at the gate. So, you know, they didn't really get that many kills, but they let the archers go to town. You know, they held out. Their job was to hold. Celtic Band, that's the unit that faced the Cav, that's the unit that went in, you know. All things considered, 30 kills, considering what they're up against and what they are, not too bad. But yeah, Scaffers Teachers, 221 kills, really put in the work. I mean, yeah, they were only really fighting Ballistarii, but they just scared them from the field and cut them down. Brilliant unit when used properly. Celtic Warriors, you know, these didn't really do anything. I think a lot of them got friendly fire on that unit. Was back in the town centre again, you know, in the palace place. Highland Archers, not actually getting a great deal of kills, sadly, because most of the time was spent firing at the Ballistarii, who were in loose formation. But yeah, my skirmishers, I'm pretty sure these guys were the ones, again, back in the wall. Actually looking at the fact that they have people left, yeah. So yeah, they were the ones at the end there, getting solid 175 kills. Absolutely perfect. They were the ones in the barricade, still 98 kills. I'll take it. My Monmayer Cavalry, once again, showing that Monmayer Cavalry are amazing, 111 kills each. My Onager didn't really put up much. That's my ally. Followers of Morrigan, they didn't really see the action. As to be expected, none of his spearmen really did anything. His gaffer's teachers, they went in without support and got cut down. He only had one unit of Pictish swordsmen, but yeah. So they did really well though, 106 kills. So yeah, well done to them. Black Blades also getting lots of kills, 135. They were used really well. Kyoto Cats Warriors, 48. Take or leave it. Pictish Berserkers, they didn't really do too well, but they just got overwhelmed at the walls. His archers, they were really putting in the work as well. His calf did alright. His artillery, yeah, that did pretty good. As for the Romans, this was the Romans on my side. So yeah, only things really worth noting is Balistarii racking up some kills, and a couple of units of his elite Palatina did pretty well, and his Herculani Signores. That's the other one. Yeah, it's Conuiti Signores. Yeah, one unit did alright, the other not so much. Elite Palatina, some did really well, others not so, well, one unit not so much, the others did pretty well. Herculani Signores, they did pretty well. Is Balistarii again. One doing well, the rest pretty average. Cataphractarii, again, they put in the work. His honor guys didn't do much. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and become a Celtic warrior today. This is Varadam97 signing off.